Peabody gave you his pin doesn't mean you have to retire from all social life. Now, going steady is very important, but there are some things more important than very important, and the Conrad Birdie fan club is one of them. I mean, broads can us girls gather to worship that wonderful creature. Do you realize what you're giving up, Kim?
I'm sorry, Ursula, but my mind's made up. Of course, I'll still play his records, but things like the pledge and the Conrad Birdie scream are past me now.
You're giving up the scream? You mean when Conrad Birdie sings on television, you're not gonna go, ah! Oh, Kim!
Kim, would you please get off the phone? I've got some calls to make.
All right, Mother. Sorry, Ursula. I've got to hang up. You'll explain everything to the other kids, won't you?
I suppose I'll have to. Well, bye, Kim. Wait, Kim! Are you sure? Really, after all, can you absolutely sure?
Positive. I mean, after all, I'm 15 years old. It's time I settled down. When you're a skinny child of 14, wired with braces from ear to ear, you doubt that you could ever be appealing. Then, hallelujah, you are 15, and the braces disappear, and your skin is smooth and clear, and you have Mom, that's modern. I'm sorry, but times are changing, and you've got to left behind with the old folks. By the way, George, have you got a cigarette? I seem to have run out.
I'm not an old man. I was 18 in World War II.
Conrad Birdie is coming here to kiss me? Doris? Mother? Mommy!
Baby, what is it? What's wrong?
It's Conrad Birdie, Mommy! He's going to kiss me!
That's nice, dear. Now you just put your head on Mommy's shoulder.
No, you don't understand.